Morning to everyone. Myself Jaini. Last class we saw about Eastern Civic short answer. Now we are going to see about Eastern Civic's detail on captions or the 8-mark question. Before going to this editing detail, we are going to see now thoroughly about the detail. In detail, easily you can get 15 mark in your fingertip. What are they? First thing is distinguish and the give reason. So distinguish and the give reason totally from the geography section. So what you should do. Totally you having 7 lesson geography, read all the 7 lesson in geography. So distinguish and the give reason is the most easiest way to get 5 mark. Then going for the map, history map, world and the India outline. So both map you should be thoroughly keep on writing, have the right writing practice. So next section is timeline, you know how to write the timeline, how to draw the scale, how to write the way of the timeline. So n number of time we have written the timeline. So going for the timeline, what the thing you should not do, I'm going to tell now. Avoid repeatedly writing the heading. For example, World War I, World War II, and Round Table Conference I, Round Table Conference II, Round Table Conference VIII. These are the repeated questions. So avoid the heading repeatedly. Okay, avoid the heading repeatedly. Write only one incident that cannot be repeated again. Okay. That's it. These are the 15 marks. Yes, of course, 15 marks. Easily you can get the 15 marks. So apart from that, totally detail will be right. 10 detail, right? So totally 50 marks. So in that 50 mark will be apt in your fingertips. So next, apart from the history, civics, geography, as well as the economics, only writing type. So writing type, you should read all the lesson, all the detail, no other code. You should read and write and keep on the practice. So going for next section is caption or the 8 mark. So 8 mark, I will tell what you should do. Coming for the caption, all the 10 lessons will be having in history, volume 1, volume 2, both the volumes. So what you should supposed to do, read all the caption, no other choice you will be having. So what you supposed not to do in caption. So in caption, for example, Velu Nachiyar is the answer, write it in the sentence. So sentence, where you can get the sentence from the question itself, you can get the sentence. So Velu Nachiyar or Velachi Nachiyar, all the word you should not write in the single word, write it from the sentence. So coming for the caption, that is a major silly mistake everyone will be doing. So avoid writing in the single word. So going for the 8 mark, you don't want to write, read 8 mark in separately. We don't have any other book back questions like a 8 mark. So 5 mark question alone will be getting 8 mark. So 2 in 1. Okay, you should read all the details, from that you'll be having 8 mark question. So last thing, what I supposed to do, give the hint for you. What hint I'm going to give now? The detail as well as 5 mark and the 8 mark. For the 5 mark, what supposed to you should do? So if you get in the detail questions like write about the prime minister, so first write first one answer. So first question is prime minister, so write first one answer as a prime minister and put one box. Write the heading synopsis. In inside the synopsis, what you suppose four heading is minimum, four heading is most important. So first will be the introduction, and the next two headings should be like a prime minister, merits of the prime minister, duty of the prime minister, and the last heading should be the conclusion. So minimum for the 5 mark, 4 subheading is more than important. In that, introduction and the conclusion is must. So going for the introduction, what suppose you should not do? Don't write that today's topic. We are going to see the today topic. So these are the two words, avoid it. Don't ever follow that two words. Okay. Going for the conclusion. Pick the word from the conclusion, pick the word from the question and write it right. Ends these are. So this is the most important word. Going for the detail part, thoroughly write that. Ends these are, the word is most important. So going for the 8 mark is not that much complicated. So in detail you are writing 4 headings. In 8 mark you should write minimum 6 headings. So what suppose you can do, write the same box.